On our next show, Melissa Etheridge just sold out her first Off-Broadway show. But after selling millions of albums, she won't stop. And Earnhardt Jr. inducted in our first ever Hall of Hustle. Next, Tamron Hall.